In this video, we have given that UVW be real numbers in geometric progression such that U greater than V greater than W. Suppose U power 40 is equal to V power N is equal to W power 60, then we have to find the value of N. So U, V and W, they are in GP. So it will be U and V will be U times R and W will be U times R square. And U greater than V greater than W, that means R cannot be greater than 1, so R will be less than 1 and greater than 0. And we have U power 40 is equal to W power 60. U power 40 is equal to W power 60, and U power 40 is equal to W is U times R square power 60, and U power 40 is equal to U power 60 times R power 2 times 60 will be 120, and U power 40 is equal to U power 60 is U power 40 times U power 20 times R power 120. And U power 40 will get cancelled. So 1 is equal to U power 20 times R power 120, and U power 20 will be equal to 1 by R power 120, and U power 20 power 1 by 20 will be equal to 1 by R power 120 power 1 by 20. And 20 will get cancelled, and U will be equal to 1 by R power 120 by 20 will be 6. And we have U power 40 is equal to V power N. We have U power 40 is equal to V power N. And U power 40 is equal to V is U times R power N. And U is 1 by R power 6. Power 40 is equal to U is 1 by R power 6 times R power N. And it is 1 by R power 6 times 40 will be 240 is equal to 1 by, and R power 6 by R will be R power 5 power N. And 1 by R power 240 is equal to 1 by R power 5 times N will be 5N. and it is 1 by r power 240 is equal to 1 by r power 5n. And if x power a is equal to x power b, then a is equal to b if x not equal to minus 1, 0 and 1. And r is between 0 and 1. So here 240 will be equal to 5n. 240 will be equal to 5n. And n will be equal to 240 by 5. That is 48. So n is 48.